Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.
Glenn, right now there's a Burbank police car that is parked outside of the school. And I spoke with a student earlier, a ninth grader, and he told me that many students are just so concerned. They're shocked by this incident on campus. And one of their biggest concerns is safety, of course. They're wondering how a complete stranger, someone could have just walked right off the street and onto the campus. Now, police, they've arrested that suspect who they identified as 22-year-old Patrick Nazarian from Glendale. Now, he's been booked for kidnapping and sexual assault. Three female students allege Nazarian inappropriately touched them. This alleged incident occurred Monday morning on campus, and one of the victims, a 14-year-old student, told investigators that a man who she did not know approached her while she was using the restroom and sexually assaulted her before they got into a brief struggle. That's when that suspect, according to detectives, ran out of the bathroom and was soon apprehended by school employees. Now, officials believe Nazarian entered the campus through an unlocked door in the student parking lot. This ninth grader, you're about to hear from him, he wanted to remain anonymous, but he told us how school leaders informed them of the incident.
They sent emails to our parents. That's what I saw.
And your reaction?
No words. How is that possible?
And you said with security here, all students have IDs to get in.
Yeah, they have IDs to get into school from the front office. But I think that guy went entered school from parking.
And the district superintendent told us in a statement that they take this incident very seriously and will cooperate fully with the police investigation. We are also conducting an internal investigation into this matter. Keeping our students safe is the utmost importance. And Nazarian remains in jail, his bail set at $1.2 million. That's the latest here.
Thanks for watching. We appreciate you. Please, please subscribe.